say for that's Merry Christmas. As you can see, we wish you a scary Christmas, a nice little minor scale take on the ever so popular We Wish You a Merry Christmas. This is the 7th and 8th grade wind ensemble. And I didn't say this in 5th grade or 6th grade because, quite frankly, there's a lot of things going on. But, man, it's good to hear a lot of music again. It's really good to be up here with these guys. Anyway, this next piece we're going to perform, I picked this at the beginning of the year knowing the instrumentation that I was having. And you'll see it's called Candy Cane Clarinets. Just for perspective. Clarinets, please stand up. One of my largest sections this year, which is fantastic. Please sit down. So I wanted to pick a piece that would really highlight them. So this is a really, really fun piece. It's been a challenge for them, but they've come a long way with it. Here is Candy Cane Clarinets. Next piece is a lot of fun. The Night Before Christmas, very much a, when you juxtapose their portion of the concert, we started very macabre-ish in the beginning, and now it's a little more Hallmark Movie Channel, picturesque, here at our conclusion. Here we have Night Before Christmas. We're gonna be featuring one of our high school students. Ms. Mackenzie Brown is gonna do the actual reading of the text of the poem as the band plays snippets of holiday favorites. So here is Mackenzie Browning as a 7th and 8th grade band doing The Night Before Christmas.
stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads, and Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast and their new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to the objects below. And what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves before the wind hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, and his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad little face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump and a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, here over, out drove, out of sight.
Happy Christmas to all.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much once again. We're going to be closing the curtains.